was scared of dying at all. I always thought my biggest fear would somehow be love-related, not fentanyl. I can blame the addiction for that, with the additional countdown to a heart attack. When the beating comes from the irregular drum, I swear to every single part I'm done. It's the last time, everyone knows it's a lie. By the time I'm feeling fine again, it's just another line. Of dying at all.